Hey guys, this is a video for the Nellcor OxiMax N-600x, and its error code. EEE 7718. So then it turns on and turns off. So after looking at this problem, we found out that it's a battery issue, and so we went ahead and we purchased a battery online from R&D Batteries Inc. And right now we're going to go ahead and replace it to fix this issue. And all you need is some pliers and screwdrivers, and you should be good. Let's go for it. So first of all, disconnect your power. Disconnect your power. There are four screws on the bottom that need to be removed. Just making sure that they're all loose. And then I like to just flip it on the table to remove these screws. So I put them aside. They're all the same length. So it doesn't matter if you mix. And then we slide up the cover. Be careful with the connections to your actual screen on this monitor. And I don't know if you can see, we have to remove those two screws to get to the battery. And so let's do that. Cover, and then I originally got the pliers to pull these out, but it looks like you can just pull it out by hand. Just remember that the red goes to the positive, I'm guessing, like that, and the red wire goes to the positive, and the black wire goes to the ground or negative. Looks like this one's really tight on there. Be very gentle not to damage the cable. So the new battery comes with these plugs. And these covers, just take them off and connect the new battery. Place it back inside. Actually, let's test it before we put back any screws. Truth. Well, now we have another error. So let's see if we put it back together, if it'll fix that. That's not good. Or maybe. Okay. So, looks like it fixed that error. But let's see if maybe just putting these. Screws back on. Sealing the in there, but let's try it out one more time. If it doesn't fix it, then truth. And now it's just blank. Well, at least we fixed error EE718. Oh, there you go. Looks like it was. It needed probably the screws, maybe for some ground. You know? There we go. Now we have a fully operational Nellcor OxiMax N-600x. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe if this is my first video. But I'll be working with. Fixing these types of monitors. Thank you.